What is your take on the responsibility versus disease?
Everybody who overuses drugs, alcohol, benzodiazepines such as Xanax, cocaine, heroin, and so forth, is not an addict. There are a lot of people who are just making bad choices about the use of the drugs. And so in clinical medicine right now, we have a diagnostic manual that has been set up by the United States American Psychiatric Association. It's called the DSM. Some of the audience may have heard about this. And so we can now diagnose whether a person has a brain disease of being unable to stop when they use drugs, or whether they're just making bad choices and having a happy recreational time. Both situations are serious. Both can cause overdose and deaths. But one is harder to treat, that's the brain disease, than the other one, where in many cases just adverse consequences or penalties will tend to reduce the use of that drug.
So what's the difference between what comes first, the disease or the addiction?
The disease, addiction is the disease.
Yeah, but the brain disease or the drug use?
It happens in both ways. So some people, when they use drugs, can shift their brain chemistry to a point where they now no longer have control over the use of the drug. Other people are felt to be born with a predisposition to this through genetics, so that they're more likely to get the disease as they continue to use drugs.